During my first year after the Boston Marathon bombing, I was struggling. I was really struggling as a person. I had sketched out a design. I just wanted at that time to have something special, again, to raise money for folks that may have been suffering like I was at the time. That helped me get through the turmoil